Yo, what's going on, YouTube? It's your boy JayMeel-MJB-AP, and we back with another Spider-Man 2. It's definitely exclusive, so the end is near. It's getting so close. Yeah, so they done turned it into a symbiotic world, and this is episode 31. So let's get into this action right now, y'all. All right, see y'all there.
That's a nest. I better check it out. Sonic burst ready. Let's do this. Can't let up! There's people inside these things! Thank you. right here. I'll take care of them. What? Where'd those symbiotes come from?
Swing you over to an ambulance. They'll fix you right up.
I really appreciate it. Thank you.
We'll be there in a sec. And touchdown. They'll take good care of you here.
You're amazing, Spider-Man. Thank you. Don't! What's he gonna do with that thing? I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused.
I'll find a way to save him.
You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote.
How?
By killing the host.
Please. Save my boy.
Thank you. Spider-Man. I know you're seeing what I'm seeing right now. We've got a lot of New Yorkers being attacked by these things.
I'm on it. Stay safe out there. There's the bus. Gotta save those people from the symbiotes. I'll take care of these things. Just stay inside the bus! This area's not safe. If you don't have a place to go, Beast is open to anyone. Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
Harry, I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you somewhere. That suit's not an alien, is it?
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
Looks good.
What happened, man?
Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connors said we can't save him, so we have... I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw May when I was... in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself. Even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May... my dad... if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people. To fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Call the play, Coach.
Let's split up. Cover more ground. You find the meteorite, I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man.
to get started. Clear it out and move on to the next. Countdown begin. I must be onto something important for you to try to defend yourself like this. Voice coming from. I can't let them get to the heart.
How's it going, Spider-Man?
I think I'm almost done clearing this net. But Pete, I'm hearing these voices.
I hear them too.
Keep looking for that meteorite. Don't let him get in your head. That's not Harry talking.
Right. You're right. Call me when you finish up.
Stay focused, Pete. Turn into symbiotes?
You are safe here. Everyone you love is safe here.
My head. I have to find a way out.
Why would you leave? We are here. You can be too. You, Peter, us.
This isn't where I belong, Harry. Neither do you. Come on, Miles! Come on!
Let us heal you. Bring us, Peter.
Not the way, Harry! You know that! Pete and I, we're gonna save you from this!
No, we are saving you.
Haley? What are you showing me? Right out.
Haley's in trouble.
Pete, I saw the meteorite. It's under the Harlem subway station, next to the bridge.
Heading there now!
Wait for me though, man. Harry, he's after you. I have to go help Haley, but just wait, all right?
Whoa, whoa, back up! What happened?
I got sucked into the hive mind. Saw this vision of the meteorite underground. But I've got a bad feeling.
You think Harry's there?
I'm serious, Pete. Just give me 10 minutes. You cannot do this alone.
Right. Call me when you're done. Sorry, Miles, but I can't waste any time. There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. Just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Harry! Venom! I know you're here!
You found us.
Yes! I'm here, buddy!
No.
I know! Just hang on! I'm coming! Tunnel. The meteorite has to be underground. Venom! Please talk to me! I have to get underground. I can't leave these people behind. Subway tunnel.
Hey, everything all good with Haley?
Not yet, but you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight! Haley! No!
What are you doing here? I was trying to save you. You're incredible. I like you so much, and I think you like me. Do you want to go out? On a date? Is that a yes? Well, it's a date then. After all this is over.
Pete! I'm on the way! Pete!
Leave a message.
Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, I messed up. It was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world. I'm sorry.
Seeing a rock.
No? Hold on. I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
There you go. There go Venom. Oh, snap. Come on, Miles, let's get out. Let's get down on him. Let's get down, Miles.
You good, man?
We need to call MJ. I know where the meteorite is.
MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on out there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is.
And we're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.
Thank you. I implore you, stay inside your homes. Lock the doors, board the windows. Trust no one. The city is overrun with a miasma of massive... of...
Clear! At least for a little while.
Huh.